Hey guys, Steven here, and I'm here to show you how to download Asphalt 8 Airborne for free. Okay, so all you have to do is type in Asphalt 8 APK. As you can see, I've already downloaded it. I have already searched things, so now you're going to playmob.org. I don't know what the other website is, but I use playmob.org. A playmob.org ones it work, right? So let us load up. Okay, so you can see Asphalt 8, so forth. Then you scroll down to this download button here, right? And then you go to the first download. You see it says Android 4.22 or higher, something volume, version, whatever. It's 26 megabytes. The download is, and I'm gonna show you what's gonna happen. I have already downloaded the game, so oh yeah, make sure it's the first one because I don't think the other one works, right? So I've already downloaded the game, so I'm gonna show you how. So basically, when you open the game, you're gonna come to like a screen. You're gonna come to like this one. You come to this game flop screen, right? And then it's just gonna, it's gonna come to a screen like this, and it's gonna say, oh goddamn! All right, basically, it's gonna come to us the screen, and it's gonna say, could not download properly. Could not download properly. And it asks if you want to restart the download, right? So just press yes, right? And then you go to like a check-in files thing, right? This check-in files thing might, you know, it mightn't gone too long, right? And then after you're done with the check-in files thing, you're gonna go to a screaming. I say it needs to download 1.3 gigabytes of the game or. And yeah, so you download that. Well, for me, it took like 2 hours to download that. It took me 2 hours. I know it depends on how speed is your internet. My internet is not that speed, so it's not that fast. So, you know, might take faster. And that's all for now, guys. Oh yeah, one more thing. If you make sure you have this on a 16 gigabyte phone, because an 8 gigabyte phone, when you download the game, you might have the storage, but it sticks. Because this phone here that I'm filming it right now, it's I downloaded it, but the game, like when you're racing, it's sticking. So make sure you have like a 16 gigabyte phone, right? And that's all for now, guys. Peace.